Good morning, Centerville. Friday Focus is back with an episode to help close out the school year.
Kent Mackey, try to be something that he's not, get out on the field to show you what he's got, taking PE classes out on the field, trying to be a player, but he busts out a knee. He's a buster, a knee buster, because he's a buster, a knee buster. Comes back to class after one long break, got two crutches on account of his mistake. Mackey trying to walk, but he's always limping. Just a little guy wishing he was big pimping. Cause he's a buster. A knee buster. Cause he's a buster.
Today is May 12th, and I'm Celeste Combs. With prom being the last weekend, let's watch a recap of what you guys were up to. Wow, those are some nice dance moves. Looks like prom was a lot of fun. Now let's watch a quick promo for this year's yearbook.
With the end of the school year coming, I hope these yearbooks come out soon.
Yearbooks are finally here. Starting today, you can grab your very own yearbook in Central Theater during periods 2 through 6.
But what if I'm absent that day? What if I forget?
Don't worry. If you are absent or forget to grab your yearbook, you can stop by Central 222 starting next week.
Would I be able to send my friend to get my yearbook?
Make sure you pick up your yearbook yourself. You cannot ask a friend or anyone else to grab your own yearbook. Here are some yearbook designs from the past 4 years. What do you think the 2023 design will look like?
Yo, thank you for blessing me with this newfound knowledge.
Be sure to pick up your yearbook today. It's time to say goodbye to the seniors. Mr. Carroll tells us a little bit about their last day.
All right, listen, seniors, senior advisors, and all the teachers, this is what we're gonna do, seniors' last day, right? When is it? Next Wednesday. What are we doing? First, 45-minute extended advisory. There's a big senior celebration. It's gonna be in the front gym. It's gonna be awesome. We're gonna love it, but we need a 45-minute extended advisory. Next, we're on an amended schedule because we're gonna go, boom, both lunches for seniors. We're trying to feed 680 people. We need some time. Both lunches for seniors, so we'll deal with it. We're fine. Next. Senior clap out. We're going to do that at the end of the day. We're going to go back to advisory about 2:20. We're going to get all the advisors distributed throughout the building. There's another map. It's under here, all over the building. After we do that, we're going to clap them out, 2:40, to the back gym. Herd them back to the back gym. Celebrate them. And then they're done. We're off to commencement on Saturday. I'm usually a one-take wonder. I feel like I'm a point this way kind of guy. You're just videoing away, so any silly thing I said would have been caught. I see how you are. This is entrapment. I don't take it. All right.
Good luck to our seniors. We're sad to see them go. We leave you with a promo of our Circle of Friends dance that's taking place tonight at CHS.
Thanks for all the memories.
And as always, have a great weekend, Centerville.